with the Celtics make the final play and the one that counts.
And Mike, we look and say, well, that one won the ball game. Well, to me, just as important was the last defensive possession for the Celtics when they decided to double team and get the ball out of Kyrie's hand.